to the A times X to the B is X to the A plus B. Exponent addition is the action. X to the A over X to the B can always be X to the A minus B. Dividing makes subtraction. And X to the A all to the B oddly is X to the A times B. And X to the power of A over B, the bth root of X to the A, you see. To the zero always one, negative exponents are unnecessary if you like the fractions. Don't leave, I know you hate fractions. I just thought this time that maybe it would be alright if maybe we use fractions. X to the A all to the B oddly is X to the A times B. And X to the power of A over B, the bth root of X to the A, you see. X to the zero always one, negative exponents are unnecessary if you like the fractions. Don't leave, I know you hate fractions. I just thought this time that maybe could really get over your fear of fractions.